I'm going to show you how to edit text in Adobe Illustrator with this easy-to-follow video guide. It's Tom here and welcome back to another Graphic Design Tips video. Before we start with the Adobe Illustrator tutorial, I would just like to remind you to smash that like button and leave a comment if you find this video helpful or you enjoy it. If you really enjoy it, then subscribe to stay updated to all of my graphic design videos and maybe share it to someone else you know. Today, I'm going to show you four different ways you can edit your text in Adobe Illustrator to make some really cool looking typography. So, we have a standard type Illustrator. If you want to have this exact font, here's the name. I'm sure you can find it on Google if you want to download it. First, we will look at using the direct selection tool. Head over to type and create outlines. This will turn your text into a path. Then go up to object and ungroup to separate each individual letter. We can now take the white arrow selection tool and edit our text along the paths in Adobe Illustrator. If you hold down shift and click multiple anchors, you can edit the thickness and general shape of your type like so. Now, we're going to look at using the Pathfinder window to make our text look more unique and cool with some easy to follow edits. I've already created my outlines and ungrouped all of the letters as you can see here. If you want a guide to keep things level, hit Command R to create your rulers and then drag them from there. From here, head up to Window and open the Pathfinder menu. I'm going to use this S and this T as an example. I will select the S and bring it to the front of all of the layers. I need to either copy this letter or hold down Alt and drag to duplicate it. Once you've done that, hold down Shift and click to select both of the layers, and then in the Pathfinder window, select minus front. Now when you place the S back, you will have this cool, neat effect. I will quickly show you one more time with this U and this L. So follow along using the same process as before.
Feel the air getting colder. I know something's missing here.
We are going to use the Pathfinder once again to create another effect that's just as cool.
Right here. I need you to light
You can copy a letter by hitting Command C or duplicate it like we did before. We want to have the tail end of the U only. Take the pen tool and create a shape that covers the tail like this. Hold down Shift to select both the new shape and the letter, and in the Pathfinder window, choose the Intersect option. To make it a little thicker, go up to the object and then Offset Path. We must use the round option, as you can see it looks better this way. Add a stroke similar to mine here. This is in fact now two shapes, but we only want one. So select them both and unite them in the Pathfinder window. With this shape selected, highlight the adjacent letter and make sure that the shape is above the letter in the Layers option. We want to minus the front. You can now hit Command V to paste the letter back and move it into position. Use the Direct Selection tool to clean up any points or shapes that we do not want. You can use all of these three techniques I've just shown you to make and edit really cool looking text in Adobe Illustrator, but I have just one more finishing touch to add. If you found this tutorial helpful so far, let me know by hitting the like button and maybe share it to another designer or artist. To conclude this edit text in Adobe Illustrator video guide, I will add a line underneath. For this, I'll be using a Wacom tablet, but you can use a mouse. We will make a new calligraphy brush here, and of course the settings are up to you. We're just making a line after all. My line is too thin, as you can see, but we can change our settings by double-clicking the new brush and adjusting the settings. It may take you a few times to get it right. Once you do have it though, go up to Object and Outline Stroke. You can play around with it here and use the Direction Selection tool to adjust your line. So there you have it. My How to Edit Text in Adobe Illustrator video guide. If you did enjoy the video, comment, like, and subscribe. Until next time, design your future today. Peace.